Pixel Mosaic Tilecrafted Basics. What is it? How much time takes to make an awesome pixel mosaic tilecraft? What materials can I use to create a pixel mosaic craft? Where can pixel craft place it when it comes to interior, exterior spaces? What is the percentage of getting commissioned? In other words, is there any demand for pixel mosaic craft? Pricing difference in comparison to regular mosaic craft. My thoughts on pixel mosaic craft as a mosaic artist who makes mosaic for the last 16 years on this video right now. Pixel mosaic craft is a different type of mosaic work in comparison to regular mosaic crafts. It mostly gets underestimated by the mosaic craft authorities because it looks easy to make, and it's easy to make. That's correct. The thing is, we have to respond and create demands to stay alive. Where most of mosaic artists trying to sell their hand-cut regular mosaic crafts, we need to create new areas to introduce ourselves as an artist and our mosaic craft as a product. Because this is also a part of our mosaic life. How are we gonna do that? It's quite simple. By creating maybe new forms of mosaic crafts to reduce the time, material costs, and the price will go down. Does this mean our profit will go down too? No, it's not, because less material work hours and time will increase the creativity. Okay, back to pixel mosaic craft. Let's break down into the basics of pixel mosaic craft. What is pixel mosaic tile craft? First, what is a pixel?
A pixel is the smallest unit of a digital image or graphic.
So pixels are combined to form a complete image. In this case, one pixel, one mosaic tile. Meaning, more pixels, more mosaic tiles on a specific area. Equal more detailed look of the image, equal serving to create a good detailed look from a certain distance. Less pixels, less number of mosaic tiles on a specific area, equal less detailed look of the image, equal serving to create a non-detailed look from a certain distance. In short, looking at a pixel mosaic craft from a short distance demands more pixels, more mosaic tiles. Looking at a pixel mosaic craft from a far distance demands less pixels, less mosaic tiles. Pixel mosaic tilecraft can only create it after breaking down colors of your image into symbols by using a software. The meaning of this, you are naming the colors that you have on your image. Let's create an example. This is a part of an image when I was commissioned by Neckermann, a German company, to create a mosaic work for a call center entrance at a plaza in Istanbul in 2008. And it looks like this. Well, this image was made by using regular mosaic tiles and glass mosaic techniques. If it were made in pixel art, then it would look like this. Another sample. This is a part of an image when I was commissioned by a company to create a mosaic work for a bistro in 2016. And it looks like this. This image was made in Art Nouveau style by using ceramic tile art mosaics and techniques. If it were made in mosaic pixel art, then it will look like this. We will definitely screw deeper, but for now we have to stay in the basics of the pixel mosaic craft because this is the first video of a series. Difference between pixel mosaic tile craft and other mosaic craft types. First, visually. Well, we have talked about this already a few seconds ago. It looks different in comparison to mosaic craft, which has been made in regular way. It will bring a masculine balance effect to the space because of its corners, caused by using hundreds and thousands of squares, also called pixels in this case. Time creating. What's the total time, the difference, I mean, between pixel mosaic craft and a regular mosaic craft? Well, pixel mosaic craft needs less time in comparison to regular mosaic craft. Why? Because you don't need to spend time to create directions on your mosaic work, color transitions, and cutting mosaic tiles into triangles or stuff like that. You can use a sort of a mold, or you can also lay the tiles directly without using any mold. First, using the mold. Using a mold will make it easier because the mold will show you directly and exactly where to put each mosaic tile, also called pixel in this case. Molds are created to make a pixel mosaic craft with exact joints, gaps for grouting, creating by not using a mold. Creating pixel mosaic craft without using any mold can ruin the whole fun during the work. In this case, you need to check if your line is going straight, and you have to check permanently if your mosaic tiles are in the right position. With this I mean the position in 8 directions. So please use a mold. Here is a sample where a pixel mosaic craft of Poseidon made without using a mold. And here is a sample of pixel mosaic craft made with using a mold, where I was commissioned to make a mosaic project for a restaurant in 2009 in Istanbul. The material. What kind of material can I use to create pixel mosaic craft? You can use regular mosaic tiles. You can just buy them and go ahead, because they are perfectly sized already. You can use stained glass mosaics. You buy them in sheets and you have to cut them into mosaic tile sizes first, which is a lot of extra work, means the price goes up. Marble mosaic tiles. You can buy them and go ahead directly because they are perfectly sized already. Or you can use ceramic mosaic tiles. You buy them in boxes and you have to cut them into mosaic tile sizes, which is a lot of extra work, means the price goes up. And by the way, you can check out this video if you want to create ceramic mosaic tiles the easy way in your studio by your own. What's the usage of pixel mosaic craft? With this I mean, where can pixel mosaic craft place it when it comes to interior and exterior spaces? Well, it's more likely a demand of modern interiors, but it also depends on its size. If the pixel mosaic craft that you want to sell is smaller than 1 by 1 meter, then you can hang it almost everywhere, like in hotel rooms, in a hotel lobby, living space, interior walls, in a company lobby. So there is too many options as long your work appears framed and ready to hang. What about larger commissions? Which are projects where you can make a lot of money and to start to make a good living by making mosaic crafts? Well, many opportunities also in this field. Hotels comes always first, in my opinion, like swimming pools, lobby, the reception area. Then you have the headquarters and the plaza option where you can place your mosaic work at a building entrance the most, on walls and on floors too. The company option. Companies always love to let you create a big mosaic logo of their brand and slap it directly to their client's face as soon he takes a step into their company entry. It adds a value to their brand. That's right. This mosaic looks expensive, and it is expensive. I mean, they don't love to buy expensive mosaics, don't get me wrong. I mean, companies are in love to look expensive to their clients. That's why companies are in love with mosaics. Individuals. With this I mean house owners who has a lot of space in their buildings, like swimming pools, large bathroom and so on. So what are the commission opportunities and demands of pixel mosaic craft? You will have too many options to create pixel mosaic craft for hotels, companies and individuals, as I say, because it looks expensive and it is less expensive than a regular mosaic craft. The demand on pixel mosaic craft is especially huge when it comes to swimming pools and to larger walls placed in larger buildings' interiors, because the image is more recognizable, because people who enter that building will have more distance to their work. By the way, it also depends on the design of your pixel mosaic craft. You can make easy pattern, which can be easy to understand even from a short distance. The pricing. As I say, it is less expensive than a regular mosaic craft. And this is what makes it more effective when it comes to selling a designed pixel mosaic craft. It is cheaper because you will spend less time on it during the creation in your workshop. You will spend less material. The packing is easier than trying to pack an irregular parts of a larger mosaic which is not made in pixel mosaic style. You will spend less time during the installation part, because pixel mosaic craft are created by using molds. And this mold has a standard size already, like 30 by 30 centimeters. Means only one thing left for the installer, and that is following the numbers the right way which has written on the sheets. My thoughts on pixel mosaic craft. Well, I believe we have to stop being arrogant. And we have to create any type of mosaic craft. I won't say everybody please focus on pixel mosaic tile craft, no. But I would say responding to any demands when it comes to mosaic crafts is important, because this is the only way to get in the mosaic craft market. Meeting people, architects, builders, designers, and individuals by responding to their demands, even it's a simple pixel mosaic craft for their pool, will open definitely new big doors for you.
Are you looking for the right mosaic craft tools? Then check the link in the description below to see my recommendations to create mosaic art and crafts like a professional. This Amazon Mosaic store will help you to create something awesome today.
Don't miss the next video. Thanks for watching. Peace.